Nurses and volunteers created these handmade Halloween costumes for the 35 babies here at St. Luke's Neonatal Intensive Care Unit.
Makes me feel like it's somewhat normal because, you know, normally in here, she would have missed out on Halloween and she wouldn't have had a costume. So now we get to participate in her own kind of Halloween here.
Mila was due December 31st, but she was born at 27 weeks on October 5th and has spent her first few weeks of life in the NICU.
It can be a difficult place to be, an emotional place, and when we can bring joy to the families, I think that makes a huge difference.
Well, it means quite a bit that somebody actually took time to make the costumes and make the treats and stuff and try to create some sense of normalcy for her being in the hospital like this.
Volunteer photographers also stopped by each room to document the special moment.
We'll get those back to the families by Halloween, so they still have that baby's first Halloween costume moment that all parents really want.
Rachel Sanchi, KBC 9 News.